If you want to disable these lock screen ads on Windows 11 like you see on the screen here, then I'll show you how to do it. It's really simple. Just click Start, then click Settings, then go up to the menu bar here and then go down to Personalization. Inside here, look for Lock Screen and then click on it. And then you will see another area which will open, which is then going to be called Get Fun Facts, Tips, Tricks and More on Your Lock Screen. Uncheck it and you won't get no more forced ads from Microsoft.